The presence of God and the power of God has to be seen through the lens of his love for us and our desire for him. It has to be. That's what it's all about. In fact, I would go as far as to say you can only fully comprehend the presence and power of God to the degree that we are able, by the way, through this understanding that it is out of relationship.